Welcome to the Storm Watch Night webcast in your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Remnants of Lee continuing to slowly move away from New Hampshire, and that means most of the shower activity continues to wind down, although a stray shower will be out there in time for the evening commute. Thickest of the cloud cover will be in the southern half of the state. We've already started to see a few breaks in the overcast farther north. I think partial clearing sets up some pretty thick fog out there during the evening and overnight hours tonight. Visibilities to start the day tomorrow could be down to less than a quarter of a mile, and any low clouds or fog that we have out there early tomorrow gradually gives way to sunshine and what should be a much needed dry and bright pattern for us. Partly sunny skies Saturday to mostly sunny skies on Sunday. Looks like it could even hold all the way through the day on Monday. Hurricane Katia continues to drift northward now. We'll pass essentially between North Carolina and Bermuda over the next couple of days, while Maria, a tropical storm, continues to spin around behind that, and Tropical Storm Nate also in the southern parts of the Gulf of Mexico. So lots to track from the National Hurricane Center at this point. Fairly quiet around here after the clouds start to clear later on tonight and early tomorrow. It has been quite cool the last couple of days. 60s for most again this afternoon. Back into the lower 80s for southern areas tomorrow, and then low and mid 70s with fair skies this weekend.